Julius von Sachs, in 1854, showed that glucose was formed when plants grow. He also found that the green substance, chlorophyll, is stored in special cells of the plant. He also proved that these green parts are the factories that produce glucose, and it is stored as starch. T.W. Engelmann illuminated green algae cladophora with a spectrum of light using a prism. He placed the cladophora in a suspension of bacteria to pinpoint the sites that produce oxygen. The bacteria accumulated mainly in the areas of blue and red light. The first spectrum of photosynthesis was thus produced. By the middle of the 19th century, the empirical equation for photosynthesis was derived. Cornelius van Niel found that photosynthesis is a light-dependent reaction in which a hydrogen atom reduces carbon dioxide to form carbohydrates. He also inferred that H2O is the hydrogen donor, which is oxidized to O2. He came to this conclusion when his experiments with sulfur bacteria released sulfur instead of O2. In that case, H2S was the donor and not water. This was later proved by radioisotopic techniques. This is how the final equation of photosynthesis was derived.